Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Monday Night Gaming. Today we're going to be jumping on with Matrix and probably running through a couple of rifts. We might do some bounties, but we're not going to be sticking with Diablo 3 for the entire time. We're just going to be doing a little bit of blitzing on this and then changing over for a new game. I'll keep you in suspense for what that'll be for the moment, but as always we're waiting for Matrix to come online, so give me a couple of minutes and we'll be right back once we're in-game. See you soon. And we're back. I've changed over from the Arkstone, as you can probably tell, by the fallen lunatics following me around. Last time I was playing I cubed a Nagel ring, which produces the fallen lunatics, and from the looks of it, I can carry up to four of them around with me.
Oh, very nice. You know, at the end of the last episode I got a Thunder Fury, finally.
Yes, I remember.
I tried it out, very disappointed.
Very disappointed?
Yeah, it's the internal cooldown that really kind of like destroys it for me, because it triggers so infrequently, and usually by the time it triggers, things are already dead. Whereas I'm the throwing axes, which I've been doing, seems to trigger on every single melee hit, which means that I can throw five or six at a time because of my
incredibly
tsunami.
Fast attack speed. Yeah, that's a shame.
So I switched back. But, you know, it was nice to try out for a little bit.
Yeah, and it's good to have it cubed. And on the idea of having things cubed, we're going to be doing some bounties to work through and get some more materials for getting rid of all of these things, which I'm just showing. I've got like an entire tab in my stash that's ready to have the powers extracted.
Yeah, I have a whole tab of stuff. I'm just not making any progress on getting through it.
So let's start at the barracks.
Barracks, but the bounties are bonusing in Act 4.
Oh, is it Act 4? Ah, yes. It must have just ticked over, or I wasn't paying attention. Let's go to the besieged tower. I know where we're going.
Do you want me to wait for you to catch up?
No, it's fine. You carry on. I'll be there momentarily. Come on, fallen lunatics. Oh look, someone's left all this experience lying on the floor.
You should have named this wizard Custer or something.
Midas, maybe. One of these days I'm actually going to find a monster to kill. Oh, there's one.
Have some XP for it. Unless you're too far away to get the benefit of the shrine.
I think I was too far away. Ooh. Alright. Fire chains. This is
found
gonna
it.
Be a fun one. Oh, you found it? Alright, I'll be there just as soon as I've exploded these guys.
Need more time.
Alright, teleporting to you. Teleporting and exploding at the same time. It's a good combination.
I just moved into the middle of a pack of monsters.
Alright, while you're clearing out that bit, I'll head up this direction.
Well done.
Mortar, molten, electrified waller, I think. Lots of explosions.
There you go, put on the shield for you.
Oh no, sorry, I'm not particularly scared. I've got two extra lives at the moment.
Yeah, but we all know how that works out for you.
It's fine as long as I can actually play the game.
How many wizards have you gotten through this season?
Three. This is my fourth.
I'm glad you answered that correctly, in that you have gotten through three.
Yeah, well, I was saying when I was doing some single player the other day, I do try and play cautiously, but cautiously, if for anyone that watches the XCOM series, is obviously subjective.
Sometimes I wonder watching your XCOM games, who you want to win the war?
It's a good question.
I mostly feel sorry for your engineers like Gibson.
Wait, isn't Gibson a Rocketeer?
Possibly. You know your troops better than me. Your engineers often end up in hospital for months at a time.
Yeah, the big problem with the engineers is I like giving them grenades because they're good with grenades, and I like giving them the arc thrower to capture things because I like them capturing things, which means they get no extra armor. Now that wouldn't normally be a problem, except I'm the one commanding. Oh yeah, can be exploding.
Still waiting.
Where's this last angel?
He's over to the right.
Need more time.
Oh, I see. Right and down. Ah.
Did you want to rescue him?
No, it's fine. Doesn't matter. There we go.
We are grateful for your rescue.
All right, on to Iswal. No, what am I talking about? Diablo.
Yeah, they're totally the same demon.
Yeah, I just looked at the boss symbol rather than the... Yeah, I was reading up on the Malthiel fight to see what type of damage and different things...
To see how not to die.
Well, no, just out of curiosity. And the biggest thing that he does that people get caught out by is there's like 4 different stages to his fight. And each time you enter a new stage, it increases the number of those cold clouds that he can put out at once.
Oh, right. I never really noticed.
Thankfully, he doesn't have an enrage timer, but once you reach Torment 7, there's reports of people taking, like, 57 minutes to fight him carefully as a battle of attrition as a wizard.
There's a book here.
Oh, yeah. Angriest Repository. Destiny of the Nephilim Part 2.
What with you having died, you probably need to read all the books again.
Yeah, I've picked up quite a lot of them. So there hopefully won't be too many. I think I might change off this Fallen Lunatic thing next time we're back in town. As fun as it is getting them following me around, I just can't see how they're being at all effective. Oh, stroked by a cat.
What's the matter? I can't handle controlling a terrorist suicide cell.
Well, if I could actually control them, that'd be fine, but they just kind of follow me around like lost puppies.
You're probably exploding before they can, and they're feeling really disheartened.
Oh, goddamn, we've got to go the long way around.
Yeah.
This will be a good battle.
He's over here.
Still waiting. I'm unstoppable.
Wait, if you wanted to kill that guy, that I'm kidding.
Oh no. No, I just turned on my explosion. I'm just running through towards Diablo. Pinnacle of Heaven. Okay, let's accept that.
Now, how long do you want him to live?
Not long.
Done.
Oh yeah, ding, 150.
Half dead. I like that you got one little disintegrate beam.
Hey, I managed to do a little bit more damage after he wasn't supposed to be able to take any. That's skill, that is. I thought the fight was going to be over before I'd finished loading for a moment there.
It very nearly was. If my thing had been on off cooldown, it probably would have been.
All that you have ever loved shall die.
Bang, 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 bang.
He's just laying fetal on the floor now. Like, please stop hitting me. Oh my god, you're the worst monk ever. You're supposed to be peaceful.
Not ready yet.
Achievement, batting 500. What the hell's that?
500 bounties?
Oh yeah, 500 bounties. Nice. Alright, let's grab that crap. And this stuff. And onwards to the cursed dice. Why not?
What?
Oh, no, other one. Did I go to the right one? Did it allow me to change? No.
Should I come to you?
It's alright, I'll be there in a second. Here we go. You were doing it based on the map, and I was doing it based on the thing down in the bottom right-hand corner.
Yes.
There is absolutely no one on this level. I think I've killed like 10 people with the first explosion and that was it.
Yeah, I'm not finding very many either.
Oh, got some blues. Illusionist, Plague, Teleport and Knockback.
You're fine though, right?
Probably.
No, that's true. You're taking damage.
Not lots.
Hey, you need full arm, thanks.
What? God damn it! It's going to be one of those days, isn't it?
I think it's a thingy of Chaldeum. Pledge. Something. They give them out, like, keys to the city.
The shovel of Chaldeum, so you can dig your own grave.
Yeah.
Hey, why don't you go till the land, the plough of Chaldeum? Sorry, the hoe of Chaldeum. No, wait, that's a different thing.
No, you're the hoe of Chaldeum.
Your face is the hoe of Chaldeum. I'll be there in a bit. God damn it, it's not that. It must be down, down.
Yeah. Ugh, fine, if you really want to die, I will kill you. Hey, Infernal Machine of Evil.
Oh, nice. I didn't get one. I just killed him because we were passing through. Still waiting. You dare attack. As you can see, exploding is fun. Alright.
Yes, maybe I should switch over to an explosion-based build. Oh, wait!
Can you actually do that?
I'm using Exploding Palm, you muppet.
Alright, well... You're not like I pay attention to what you're doing. In fact, most of the time you're off my screen, so...
You know, I suppose I could actually switch to the thing where I drop a bell and it explodes. You know, that would be a differently exploding build.
That would be amusing, to say the least. Oh, unique sword.
Nice.
Let's have a look at what this is. And then I need to pop back to town very quickly.
Do you not want to actually finish the curse?
Oh, actually, yeah, we may as well. Gift of Solara.
I can't pick up anything. It's not this way.
Oh, goddammit, he just ran straight past you and then face planted into me.
I dashed through him. There we go, he came back and saved you.
No, I was fine, it's just I'm already moving slowly and then it just made me move even slower. Need more time. I'm just warming up. Still waiting. I am out of explosions.
I can't carry anymore.
All right, let's just pick up the gold at least.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing. Collect Tyrael. Tyrael, what will you give me for a pledge of Chaldeum?
I don't know, about 350.
Unique amulet.
Bonus caching into Roderick Cash have fallen on the floor because I don't have enough space. Alright. Salvage. Alright, let's pick them up and see what this is. Unique mace. It looks giant. And a corrupted angel flesh. Right, this is. It looks like Leoric's one.
Hey, overwhelming desire. I quite like that.
Yeah, actually. The Mad Monarch Scepter. It is Leoric's one. Ooh, that's kind of nice.
That could only drop in Act 1.
No. The Pauldrons of the Skeleton King, which I've got, and the Ring of Royal Grandeur, those two only drop in Act 1.
And also, I thought there was more than that.
Oh, they're two that I definitely know only drop there. That's pretty nice. After killing 10 enemies, you release poison over that deals blah 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 within 30 yards. Yeah. All right, let's put that in the. God, I'm running out of space. Right, let's put it there. Everything else can get salvaged, and then I can change these lunatics over because, as funny as they are, no.
Act one, whenever you're ready.
Right, Kanaya's cube.
No rush though, I'm just killing little skeletons.
Let's do the Oculus Ring again. They all just died around me. That was kind of funny. Alright, let's just drop this stuff off and then I'll be right there.
Oh, I can demonstrate what I mean about the axes actually. But you'll have to be very careful about standing near me without destroying stuff.
Alright, here I come.
He's teleporting to me.
Yeah.
How many axes did you see?
I didn't really, I was still loading.
Oh, right, okay. Come this way. I'll head up this way. But basically, I need like a mob around me. So this room with all the summoning going on.
Oh, right, yeah. At least five.
Yeah.
Oh, set helm.
Not ready yet.
It's probably not the it's another Archon one, Veer's face thing.
Sightless high.
I don't know. I used it
just
once.
Making up words that sound like Veer's. Veer's pretentious words.
Veer's masked gimp face.
You could have gone the long way around.
Yeah, I don't have teleport. That's alright though. I remember one time, I think it was last season when I started a new character and I just jumped straight into bounties and exploration. Absolutely hilarious because I took on Leoric at level 3.
Oh yeah.
It was not the same fight that we know and love at the moment.
No, lots of running around going.
Well, he wasn't particularly dangerous at that point, and it does scale things appropriately to your level. It just kind of felt like
my
a hobo and
fight.
An old man having a fight.
Yes, Leoric the Skeleton King or Farnham the Skeleton King?
Still waiting.
Changing the subject, and alas, poor Leoric. Ooh, unique amulet. Right, nice. Changing the subject. Kill the Skeleton King at max level without crowd controlling enemies on Torment.
You're welcome.
And alas, poor Leoric in hardcore.
Hardcore. Yeah.
Well, I think I would have exploded him successfully because that wasn't going to be crowd controlling.
But your armor is, isn't it?
Oh, I suppose if he hit, maybe. All right, let's have just a quick look at these two items. So it is Veer's Sightless Skull. You were close.
Ah, Sightless Skull. Bah.
And the amulet is Rakoth.
Really. Back off's modern life.
Yeah. Where have you gone?
To the right.
Cathedral level 4. Alright, I see. I was looking for you on the map on the left. In the wrong place. Belly bloat the scarred.
Sounds like he's got an eating problem.
I eat so the pain doesn't feel, and then I cut it out.
I'm just warming up.
Yeah, just like that. He's here.
Oh! Alright, I'll just kill some other things. If I find anything. Hello? There we go.
2-1-1!
If only they could see me now.
And nothing appeared down by you, so on to the next one. Let's go to Halls of Agony level 2. Bar on the left.
Yep.
Stranger in need. Ooh, cool. Things to explode at.
You got the shielding one.
Of course I did. Did it actually do any damage to you at all?
A little bit. I think I regenerated it faster than I could look at it.
Yeah, you spec'd out a regeneration and healing build. What was the maximum life per tick that you reckon you could put out?
Ridiculous. Like in the region. Well, per tick. Ooh, I don't know. Because I don't know how fast a tick is.
Oh, per second, yeah.
More health than you have. I assume. How much health have you got?
At the moment, 648. But
more health than you have.
A couple of days ago, I had 750,000. It's just gone down a bit because I've now got an extra bit of Firebird set.
Guess how much I have.
Oh, I don't want to know. 2 million?
Less than 500.
Less than 500?
Yep.
You just teleport down so you can open the Iron Maiden.
Yep, pretty much. Hey, a book I don't have. Wow.
Prisoner's Journal.
The Javis.
God bless you. I was certain I was going to die in there.
I suggest you run to the hills.
Run to the hills.
Did you see what I did there?
Yeah.
Because he was in an Iron Maiden.
I know. It was clever.
You see, there's a band called Iron Maiden.
That's your one joke that you're allowed for the year. Thankfully, it's you can wait just 30 odd days and you'll be able to tell another joke, but then you've got to wait 360.
Are we not going to the cave of your people yet?
Oh! Alright, hang on. I'll just teleport straight there. Oh, God damn it! Alright, we're going.
Stay where you are.
We're doing the cave. We're doing the cave.
Cave of the Moon Moon.
You hit them so hard it opened a black hole.
Yeah, I can believe that.
Question is, where
this
is
way.
This way. Oh, of course it's over that way. Alright, I'll just kill what's near me and I'll teleport to you.
Your defenses are nothing.
God damn Moon Clan Impaler. Right, teleport again.
I become more powerful.
Oh, cool. Forgotten Souls. And Death's Breath. And a level up as well, which is always good. Watch me explode all of the spiders. Kill it with fire.
I was just thinking it's a good job that Paragon levels aren't level up to level 70 and then you get Paragon level and then reset level up to level 70.
Oh, you mean like prestige levels?
Yeah. That would be awful.
Or awesome. Ooh.
Long I have
Notes of Uruk the Seer.
They did do a little bit of damage. They did roughly 1/5 of my health.
That's surprising. You might have to be careful.
Which then healed up instantly.
Yeah, but if like all of them went off at the same time,
then I'd survive. Rest until she reveals
it on the morrow. Oh, was that all of them together did 1/5 of your health?
Like two together did 1/5. But even if like say 20 or 30 of them went off together, I would still survive.
Because you'd trigger your, oh my god, I can't die.
Yes, which makes me immune to damage for like 5 seconds.
Yeah, so you'd have to be frozen as well.
And then have, look, right, so I'm in the middle of 5.
Oh wow, I actually saw your health go down by 1/3.
So yes, I am not very scared.
So what difficulty are you playing on when you're soloing?
6.
Ah. I would say so, not massively above where we are, but it is significant difference, isn't it?
Yeah, I've actually specced to make myself weaker so that I can join you and not have it just be stupid.
Well, that's kind of you.
Yeah, it gives me a chance.
Slightly patronising.
It gives me a chance to farm up some... Oh, a guy just landed. It gives me a chance to get death's breaths.
Yeah, well, that's the other thing, isn't it? And also the bounties for the crafting reagents.
Oh, if I was doing that by myself, I'd be on Torment 1.
But you get more drop at level Torment 3.
Is it 3? I thought it was no difference until your Torment 7.
Oh, I thought you got one more at Torment 3. I could be mistaken.
You might be right. But yeah, basically I run it on fast rather than difficulty.
Yeah.
Because it's so little in difference.
Yeah, it's just like running around the shops and going, I'll have that, I'll have that, I'll have that, I'll have that. And some corrupted angel flesh, thank you.
My bags are full.
Oh, I'm full of stuff, so I need to head back.
This is the last one. He'll be done in like 2 seconds.
Right, teleporting to you.
Don't tell. You're lucky. You teleported in a split second after
the explosion. It's all right. I can survive one. I've worked that out. Mainly because I've got 2 extra lives.
That's true.
Well, there are more. Alright, let's drop this stuff off again.
Unique amulet.
Let's get rid of Rakoff's Glass of Life. And let's just compare Veers.
It is golden gorgeous.
Oh,
again.
Unique ring! I wonder what that is.
A ring of royal.
Most probably.
Grandeur. That's good, that means you don't need to keep one cubed now if you decide to level up another.
I've got one cubed and now I've got 2 in total. Right. Although this one looks slightly better than my current one. It is! It's so much better than my current one. Alright, so I now need to transmute this to get a socket in it. But I'm going to stick that in here for now, right there, in the wrong page so that I don't miss it.
In the wrong page.
Yeah, I put
someone it... out there on the internet is now screaming at their monitor.
The other Veer's sightless skull I have is legendary. I could stick it in the cube and change it over, but I don't care enough about this set to do that. So just kill it. There we go. Yeah, it's so that I'll look at it and go, oh my god, I need to do something. Yeah, even just changing to the tab with it in now is going to be standing up, but I'll probably do all the re-rolling of that off camera. Yeah, it's got it's not massively better if I'm honest. It's got an additional 16 intelligence when it could have an additional 90. And it's level 70 rather than level 61, which is the big thing. It's got an additional 1% attack speed. It's got 2,000-ish more life per hit. And it gives extra gold from monsters, which I always love. And I'm going to reroll the chance to deal area damage. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Right, while we're here, I'm just going to have a quick chat with Kadala. Because we've been getting some blood shards, and I want a chest piece.
She just disappointed me.
I didn't even know I had that thing.
Oh, the Harness of Truth. That's what we were pretending to wear. Well, yes! Yes! Nice. Yes!
Oh. play it, does that mean you're going to cover up those really awful nipples? Hey,
no, I did that. Have a look. Zoom in.
Oh, yeah. No, I see. Yeah, you're actually wearing clothes. Good work.
All right, so Firebird's chest piece. Brilliant. Look at that. So that means I can take off the talons.
I can't. You're facing the wrong way.
And put Ashiara's set back on. In fact, let's wander up this way. There we go.
Does your guy ever hold his head up straight? That's got to be really bad for his neck.
Okay, so we are going to temporarily move back to Ashiara's stuff, and we're going to keep the Firebird's talons in here. As soon as we get another piece, we can switch back out. But that means I'm going to have all my followers again, which means I'm moving back to Arkstone. What I want is I want each of the followers to have Arkstone on them.
Yeah.
Because it moves between each person that's wearing it, including all of the followers. So you and it does it twice per connection. So you end up with like 8 lightning things going around like fire chains.
Sounds pretty cool.
All right, let's have a look at this Harness of Truth and just compare it to the other one I've got. The other one I've got is better. Hands down. All right. And what have we got for gems that I can stick in this? Ooh, so that's one of those. And let's cube up some others. When I say cube up, I mean shen up some others. Right.
Shenning up stuff sounds really bad.
It does kind of, doesn't it?
Be honest.
Alright, so I could go for war. Yeah, let's go for the big guns, and then it'll just encourage me to do another one as soon as I can. And in the meantime, I'll put that in there. Alright, so now I need the shoulders. Let's just have a quick chat with Kadala. Mystery shoulders, there they are.
Well, isn't that nice?
Well, Deathwatch mantle's interesting, but I've already got one. So let's just salvage these down. Oh, this has already been productive. My health is now 728,000.
Yes, mine is now slightly over 500,000. I bet my toughness is better, though.
What's your toughness?
46 million.
Yeah, your toughness is double mine. Mine's 23 million.
There you go, have a bit more.
26 million. 23 million. It didn't last long. Although, if I...
105.6 million.
If I change into Archon form, it goes up to 28 million. Nearly 29 million. That was a little bit of a waste.
I got up to 105.6 million.
Anyway, right, so let's put that down, and let's head on to the next act. We are off to Bastion's Keep. Now to the battlefields.
Right, yes. Now I will let you clear the forward barracks.
I just realised I don't have any passive regeneration.
Ooh. For what, health at all?
Yeah.
Maybe put Paragon point or two into it?
No, it's fine because I do everything with the life on hit, but it's just like a little bit unusual. It's like, oh, that's weird. Not seeing it go up at all. All enemies in here. Fair enough.
There's most of them.
A foe worth killing. Oh, treasure goblin.
You dare attack me.
Coming.
And illusionist things. Frozen illusionist. Jailer things. Frozen illusionist lightning jailer things.
I got the important one. How you doing?
Got him. I used a healing potion precautionarily. Yeah, that's the word.
If it wasn't the word, it is now.
It'll do. Language is all about communicating, and I communicate well.
Oh,
well, I communicate.
I expected you to say good, then.
All right, let's just check the map, make sure no uniques. All right, on to the Bridge of Korsak.
Korsalik?
Korsik.
Yeah. Bridge of Silly Names.
You found the brute already.
Killed the brute already.
Good times, good times.
Had you looted?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just I mean,
he was like right here.
Yeah, I saw him flashing and I was like, oh, he's right there, and then he was gone. And I was like, he was right there. Alright, I'm gonna go off this way and explode at some things.
What, northwest?
Yes.
And I will head southeast.
Not ready yet.
Okay, we have Ruby.
Stationary things is not very still impressive. That's the word.
No, I'm killing actual monsters.
I saw a demonic ballista.
Oh! I didn't mean to kill that. I didn't even notice. I must have just exploded near it.
I thought when you said you were going up there to go and kill things.
If only they could they came out. Swooping in.
Need help?
No, I'm good. It's all about threat management. They're threatening, and I'm managing them. Wait, one, two, three. Oh, you did come over.
Yes.
I was counting the number of followers I had.
I know you said you were alright, but...
No, it's perfectly fine. You want to come and help? I'm not going to complain. Teleporter shielding mortar. That's an interesting combination.
Yeah, the bad guy wasn't still like, a big problem, but the disappearing off into the distance succubi minions were a bit chasing.
Rakix crossing. Oh, I like the Lost Patrol. It's really easy. It's just a run through, explode at things. Hug.
Your defenses are nothing.
Not ready yet.
You can strand them on the bridge. You know when they open the town portal?
Yeah.
If you force attack a black hole on top of the town portal vanishes, and then they just stay on the bridge forever. Yeah, and you still complete the bounty, of course, but I did it by accident a couple of times, and then I started doing it on purpose for fun.
Oh, that's weird. My mantra aura thing was on the floor above me that I'll see.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's peculiar.
Need more time.
It wasn't.
I tried everything I could to keep him there.
It wasn't cooled down, so couldn't do it that time.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, I was feeling quite chuffed because I can do greater rifts at one level below Torment 4.
Hey, good work. I'm up to two above Torment 6, and then it's a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, it's...
Mostly because I'm kind of like getting one-hit kills at this point.
I'm just waiting for Black Hole to cool down, so I can try and strand him.
Breathe.
Another senseless death.
Got him!
Oh, man. Look, he's poisoned and everything.
I know, it's brilliant.
Never going home again. Look, plus, demons everywhere! Oh no, whatever we do!
Nicely done.
Ah, level up! That'll teach me to pay attention. Right. Yeah, cool. Right, on to Cydia.
You're a bastard.
Hey! I rescued him, I untied him, I was just like, nope, you're not going home.
Sorry, there is no leaving this war.
Man up, soldier. Don't mind me, enemies, just running through you and lasering you back. well, your front, because you turned around to chase us.
Need more time.
It's quite nice having the support of my followers back. I do like seeing things turned into chickens.
Yeah, I'm surprised there's not like some legendary item that has a chance to do it by itself anyway.
Well, yeah, it's a legendary set.
Is it?
Yeah, Ashiara's set. Oh, you mean turn things into chickens?
Yes.
Oh, right. I don't know. There might be. There's a witch doctor power that turns things into chickens, isn't there?
Yes. Well, that's hardly the same.
Well, if you were to have something that would turn things into chickens, then you could have items that replicate other classes' skills. Which is not necessarily a bad thing, but...
But we've already got that. For example, Burning Axe of Zankis.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
I suppose. Fight through the pain. It's a shame Hellfire Amulets can't replicate passives of other classes.
Yeah, that would probably be a bit overpowered.
Or massively underpowered for the chance to get the one that you want, but...
Hell yes, I think I'll just get the good second life powers up from every class.
Oh, thanks. That would be so cool! I could get your one!
Not ready yet.
Yeah, for example. That would be totally overpowered. Even me having it is pretty overpowered. Hey, Sadia.
I'm no longer exploding! Not that it really matters. Oh, look, Lust for Life! And Anti-Venom and Death and the Maiden. And lost its luster.
And Get You Alone.
Let's have a look at these. Right, Lust for Life. In under 30 seconds. Yep, that was all you. Get You Alone without crowd controlling. Lost its luster without crowd controlling on the hardcore. Anti-Venom without taking damage on the Spiderlings. That's Torment 3. That's why I haven't done it, because I haven't killed it yet on Torment 3. And Death and the Maiden is the hardcore 30-second one. Alright. Wait for me!
Because I've got a higher evade chance now. I am just sitting here dodging this. Oh, I took damage once.
Oh, standing in the middle of it waiting for me.
Yep, because I've got like a 75% dodge chance or something now.
Still waiting.
Because I've used specs again.
Oop, explosions.
Because I changed my Hellfire Amulet to one with the Guardian's Path on, which means it gives me an extra 35% dodge chance.
Thanks for explaining that, because I would not have known what Guardian's Path is.
When dual wielding, you get increased dodge chance. When using
a two-handed staff or something, you get something else.
Daibo, yes, I get increased spirit regen. Woo.
Oh, good for Tempest Rush.
Yes, I suppose. Yeah. That could be a thing. You're going the wrong way.
Of course I'm going the wrong way.
If only they could see me now.
Wait, is it down here or is it the other way?
It's probably the other way. I saw some more blues.
I can't pick up anything else.
Oh, I am full of stuff. Again.
I'm unstoppable.
Yay! Come and give us commentary. Thanks, dude. No, I think it is this way, actually.
Oh, actually, yeah, you're probably right. Don't mind me, Yeti, just coming through. Dum da dum. Right, let's explode at these guys as I go along.
Yes, why not? Have you done the ziggurat yet?
I don't know.
kind of a weird tower defense minigame.
Of course, I just ran out of explosions as we got up here.
That's right, you'll have plenty of opportunity.
I can't carry anymore.
So yes, we stand on this and stop them from getting on it.
Cool. That's interesting. Do they just come? Oh no, they don't just come from those two directions.
I don't have enough arcane power. Babies.
You do not. Oh yeah, we're done. Claim our reward. That's it.
Unique sword, which means I need to drop something.
Oh nice.
Let's drop that. Ooh, this one looks cool. Stop exploding. Devil tongue. That looks awesome. Oh! The caches are here!
God. They dropped two more junk things.
God damn it.
I was rushing so much to make sure that happened.
Right, back to town. I need to go back.
Hey, overwhelming desire again!
Alright. Plan Ogil's authority. Oh, I guess I hadn't got all the plans. Alright, let's salvage these down. And pick up all this stuff. Now, what is Ogil's authority? Reduce damage from ranged and melee attacks. And from elites as well. That's an interesting group. Congratulations on your achievement.
Hey!
I got level 25 cubist the other day. Right, now, this weapon is a one-handed sword. It's got a lot of damage. It's not going to be as much as my enchantress has, though, because she's got an ancient thing. But that's pretty damn cool as it is anyway. Shame it doesn't have any abilities on it, but let's salvage it down. And let's drop these things off. Nicely done. Right, on to Chaldeum. Ancient cave, I think.
Right here.
I'll look this way.
Okay, it's this way.
Really?
Yep.
God damn it.
Oh here.
Yeah, I can see it. That's bloody typical, that is.
Great sense of direction there.
What can I say? I'm incredibly well trained. Every now and then just see an axe fly backwards.
Your defenses are nothing.
Got it.
Did you do it all right?
Yep.
Did you say you found it?
Yep.
Ready, hey?
Not ready yet.
Teleport over to you then, for change.
You like shielding molten knockback things, right?
Sure. Sorted.
I did have it all in hand, of course. Alright. On to the Desolate Sands. Ancient devices.
I finally got all of the results on that the other day.
Ah, I've had that for a while. It does take quite a long time, though.
Like, it was just the foul layer, which hadn't triggered.
Oh, the chicken place.
Yeah.
That's a funny one, that is.
Yep, and I spent ages going through killing every single chicken in it, just in case there was a secret inside the secret.
Yeah. But no.
How does that feel?
Got some experience for you.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Oh, it was a Gilded Baron. I did hear him, but...
I'm unstoppable.
I am stoppable.
Yes, you are.
It does sound like his mantra. Alright, so two devices left to find.
There's one over here. Oh, set item braces. Oh, they're probably...
And the other one's up here.
If only they could see me now. Need more time. Nicely done.
The Veiled Treasure. Probably not worth going into.
Nah, it pretty much is. I'm on my way.
Ooh, I can hear a goblin of some kind.
Yep, there's always a goblin in it.
Oh, I didn't know that. Well, that's distinctly more useful. Is that it?
Nah, there's also two resplendent chests.
Oh, that's nice.
But it's also really short, so...
Yeah, like, it only takes a second to run, yeah.
Nah, I didn't really pick up anything from that.
I grabbed it all, so I'm going to head back to town very quickly. So I will see you at the Howling Plateau, I guess.
Nah, I'll come with you, may as well.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Ah, Krem's buff braces.
Yeah. I think I'm just going to salvage them.
You gave me one of those for the immune to knockback and stun effects.
Yes, I did.
I have used them a little bit, but I do prefer Castorium Mist Guards. Alright, on to the Howling Plateau.
No bad guys yet. Here are some.
I am suffering the same problem. Ah, there's some.
Your grave awaits.
Fleeting Shrine. Help me find the bad guys.
Right, I'm just going to explode at everything.
Still waiting. Need more time. This will be a good battle.
It's up this way.
Honestly, would not have guessed.
Alright, well that was easy. Alright, on to the Restless Sands, I guess.
Yay! Meta the Necromancer!
Yay! Help the Necromancer.
You dare attack me?
It's probably not even this way, it's probably back the other way.
This thing is chasing you and it's just limping along. It's very funny.
Are you looking at your wizard?
No!
I'm just warming up. Not ready yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the other place. Yes, it is back there.
Still waiting.
I can explode for 72 million. That's not too bad.
That's good.
That is a critical, though.
Yes, I would expect so.
I'm just warming up. Voices. Still more remain.
One more left.
The voices fade. The howit.
Oh, right, he's a friend, isn't he?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, varying definitions of friend.
I mean, he's kind of like the UN in his political stance. He just does not want to get involved.
Necromancer's log, there we go.
My mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged.
Onto Magda.
Victorious.
Yes.
Also known as, let's run away while the shielding wears off.
To bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum.
Right, so there's this purple guy just up here with the awesomely stupid name, isn't there?
I forget, but carry on.
It's usually around here.
Like the Guardian of Malfield type thing.
He's called Murderlot or something.
Oh, can the cultist dude.
Yeah. Okay, so I just started watching Jessica Jones today, and the bad guy in that is called Killbrain. Double death hard.
That dude was called Samash.
Yes. Yeah, you might notice I'm a little bit more sober than normal today. Sadly, CSI Cyber is on a break this week.
That is a shame. Here we go. And I'm prepped to start exploding.
Not ready yet. I'm so good, I
yay!
Myself.
Die well!
Sorry, I would have killed him faster, but I activated my seven-sided strike and nothing happened.
Cheaper by the cup. It's alright, because I got that one. And I feel quite good, because that was, like, all me.
What?
All me! It was all me back to town. Yeah, we know that you would win in a fight.
Yes, we have tested this.
It's nothing to do with the fact that you're, like, infinitely more survivable than me and,
I wouldn't say infinitely, just, like, much better at the game.
Maybe not. Anyway, salvage these. Salvage that. Salvage that. And let's drop these things off. I might have enough gems to, do that. Converting that I wanted to do, but we will save that for a little bit. Oh, wait, here I come.
No rush, it's alright. I noticed it was going to be Adria first, and it takes a little while to get to her, so...
Oh yeah, because she's in the Great Hall, isn't she? I do like this place.
I love this place. It's just so stupid.
Well, going through and exploding all of these things... It doesn't matter if I don't have a full Chandotto sting, because the amount of damage that you end up doing when you kill the little things is just obscene.
Still waiting.
You're going the wrong way.
Am I?
No. Somehow you're not. But yes, you are. But look at the map, you'll see what I mean.
It's good to know that I'm keeping things inconsistent for you. Wait, it is up there. What?
It's
only just appeared on my map.
So I was like, oh, you're going the wrong way, because the arrow pointed in exactly the opposite direction to the way you had chosen, and yet somehow we needed to go your way.
Need more time. Your defenses are nothing.
Nope, not that way.
All right. Come on, Adria, in your face.
Still waiting.
She survived one of your seven-sided strikes. I'm impressed.
Yeah, I had put my thing on it.
Unique amulet. And witch in time and what the hex. That's good. Alright, let's have a look at this amulet. Squirt's necklace. Well, it's good for the gold find. I think I've already got one. On to... The Paths of the Drowned.
Pockets.
I will enjoy this.
Question is it this way or is it your way?
Well, we've got now the blood marsh. Oh.
Yeah.
I was just killing dudes.
Just killing dudes and it's the wrong place.
Yep.
I checked with one.
I really enjoy killing Pocket, so don't mind that much.
Yeah, no real loss, but a unique has dropped.
Good for you.
It is a unique axe.
It's this way.
Alright, I'll ID this and then teleport to you. Flesh Terror. It's got a cool name. It basically just causes a little bit of bleed damage.
If only they could
see
now.
This is now the right place, suddenly.
Oh, that's weird.
Need more time.
Okay, so the colour change.
Oh, this bit is no longer.
Yeah. Oh, I see, it's down this way over the bridge.
Oh, right.
Adria's satchel.
Not ready yet.
The first time I saw a witch. She burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil.
Sounds like Spirit of Malthiel.
Who sounds like the Spirit of Malthiel?
No, as in the Spirit of Malthiel just appeared to me.
Oh, right.
That was weird. Another satchel over here if you haven't got all of Adria's.
Maybe not. I'll come check. Did he diss you?
He just said, the end comes.
I was his flesh and blood.
It's just over to the right there.
Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
And the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
If only they could see me now.
Someone said to me the other day that they really wanted Diablo 2 style loot to come back. They hated the idea that other people were earning things and there was nothing they could do about it.
What? Oh, you mean for stealing other people's stuff?
Yeah. Like, they really missed that as a
game mechanic. Game.
There's another satchel here.
That's the one I got.
No, there's another satchel here.
Oh, there's another satchel, yeah. Have you ever all right, journal pop 4. Look into the fire.
I've only got 3 of them so far.
I see a burning witch.
I see terror. I never thought we'd get one of these where we ran out of bad guys.
They do every now and then spawn. Yeah. Probably like exactly 150 in the place. To the flames. There's a bunch.
Nicely
got it. Alright, on to West March. Bits and bobs.
Death's embrace. Embrace the death. Hey, fire chains. Fire chains knock back.
Need more time.
And explosions.
Seems like an anti-synergistic combo, that.
Yeah, it took off about a third of my health stepping on that exploding dude. For science.
Still waiting. I'm unstoppable.
Oh, I can't wait until I get an SF Johan cubed.
Yeah, it is fun.
I think that's the first time I've seen one of those go a bit mental, spin around lots and explode.
Core game! You know what? We should just leave him and then he'll survive.
Thank you.
Not ready yet.
The mountain! Oh, that was good. I think it's down over near you.
Well, this path just keeps going on and on.
It's probably why it's not showing up on the map yet. Alright, on to Brythorn.
Cryptology! CSI Westmarch.
Oh, it's this one.
Do you check that cemetery? I'll check this one.
There's someone over here. Just in time. He's just digging up treasure.
This looks promising. Keep watch. If I get eaten, I blame you.
If I get eaten, I blame you.
Ah, no. Ah,
Oh, hello, Captain Axe. All Kathos chain.
I can feel it.
It's not a unique item.
Alright.
I can't pick up anything else.
And I am full of stuff again.
Tomb Raider.
I wonder if I already had that. Let's see if
yes.
I can find that.
Otherwise you would have earned it.
No.
Just now.
No, I don't have it.
Oh well then. Lol, sorry.
The hell? That's so not fair!
Oh, amazing!
Oh, it's all of the following events. Right. Cryptology, Penny for Your Troubles, Ultra Sadness, Grave Robert, and so I haven't got one of the others. That's what it is. I had to double check it to be certain.
Need more time.
Oh, you need to go back to town, you said.
Yeah, just very quickly.
Alright, because it's the plague tunnels, I'm going to go there.
Yeah, they do take a while to get across to. Here we go, I don't need to clear everything out. Dum-de-dum-de-dum, just out for an evening walk in West March.
Yeah, West March is a pretty rough neighbourhood. Alright, it's all the way this way.
Yeah.
God, it's still miles away. I thought West March was smaller than this.
No, this map is always exceptionally long and the plague tunnels take ages to get to. I think it's my least favourite bounty just because of the amount of walking you have to do to get to it.
I'm now in someone's house. I'm now outside the back of someone's house because apparently going through the streets is too much trouble.
Oh yeah.
Plague tunnels! Okay. Now to find level 2.
That's relatively easy compared to what you've just done.
Still waiting. I'm just warming up.
Found it.
Well, I will be there in just a moment.
Anyone?
Yep, this is how you deal with them. 102 I've killed so far. In fact,
still
no, sorry.
I
start with 19 stacks, so it was actually just under 100 that I killed in the end. Good times, good times. Just get this ruby and these last couple of items and then back to town. Unique two-handed mace.
I got unique ring.
Right, and that two-handed mace is... looks like Soul Smasher. It is Soul Smasher! I do like Soul Smasher, it's just a shame that it's two-handed and it's life per kill.
Yeah, it doesn't really ramp up in the same way that everything else does.
Yeah. Alright, very, very quickly I'm just going to talk to Kadala and ask for some shoulders.
See you soon.
Yes! Brilliant! Oh my god! Alright, so we're going to change our equipment out, I'm going to sort out the rest of my inventory, but I think that's it for the bounties, isn't it?
Yes.
So that's pretty good. I think it's probably a good time to finish that episode as well. So I'm going to, off camera, I'm going to reorganise my equipment, get rid of these uniques, and sort out exactly what I'm wearing and how I'm doing things. But thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you soon for more Diablo 3.